So, I found yet another very promising new WAD. As if knee-deep in 2023 and the release of kinda 2 looming in near future, there's yet another very interesting new WAD. What lies beneath from the creators of Skulltiverse, Hellvator and Solar Struggle. And this is not yet finished either, it's release candidate 5. So, since this is Doom 2, I probably should be playing HMP, but since it's I'm gonna do this. I have no idea what to expect. Absolutely none. Except quality. And at the same time, I should probably mention that my Skulltiverse play has been... I got to an impasse with it because I remembered map 17. And I am not going to play map 17 ever again. Also expect this to be pretty difficult. But this is nice. Very nice. Thank you. Okay, let's collect some health and hopefully ammo from somewhere. Where? Okay. Oh fuck. Of course I switched it. Must be secrets somewhere. What was that? Oh my God. Really? A revenant. On that one. Ooh. I should use the chainsaw. Okay, it's stairs. It's a bit Lovecraftian, the title. Oh dear. There's no more evidence. There must be a secret somewhere here. Just must be. I also like that there's so many candles that the candles certainly don't indicate a secret. This. Yeah, I'm gonna look after. We are soon. That was less than I thought. What a map. This is a fantastic opener. And I don't know who made which map. Okay. connected one of these, because I'm going to think for now that I'm gonna survive this map. Pretty bold from me. But it's Agent ER after all. Okay. And then I'm gonna look for the secrets. Yes, yes, yes. Maybe I'm glad that he made the opener. Maybe that means that he didn't get to make a slaughter map or something to that effect. So, yeah. So, oh, this is a part I didn't check. There's still kills, so that might open up when I go down there. Oh. It still might open up. There's still some, and that opened up the ravine. I am not the biggest fan of Doom Cute in general, but I have to say that this is pretty impressive, and everything here fits. Everything becomes this level very well. There's probably some revenants hidden somewhere here. But it would be rewarding to find them, because that one there, there's a white. Just I think so. I think I was on the right track. Maybe I should jump to the table. What's that? Nothing. No, I should not jump to the table. Here. Anyone care if I have a headache? That's why this is happening. Oh dear, oh dear. What's happening? Nothing. Okay, then let's go outside. I think. There must be a secret outside. There must be. This is too vast a space not to have a secret. And I those white lines there are giving a hint too, but let's see. There's a white line here. I don't think that's amazing. Okay. Yeah, up there, and that looks like a secret. Damn it. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah, well.
Yeah.
And is that another secret up there? No, that's not a secret, I think. Wait, did I? I think I tried the wrong one here. I mean, this is the white one. But no, it's nothing. I was here. No, there's no secret here. There is somewhere, but I don't know where. Anyway, absolutely fantastic map. What an atmosphere. And visually, what? This is gorgeous. Why is there a sigil? Where can I shoot? It has to be. I mean, it has to be. How do I shoot? Can I get somewhere high enough? I think not. There's still one kill. No, I'm not very particular about getting all kills, etc. But I think this is the highest I can. Yeah, this is the highest I can get. But why is it so that I can get here? Suspicious. This must mean something. It's clearly made so that I can get up there. Somehow it would just fit here, the last secret. It's probably that one. Is this a secret? Oh. Monster closet indeed. It's not a secret. I just missed the door. guess I can't find the last secret, but that was the last kill. Well, I'm pretty happy getting 2 out of 3. They were very nice secrets indeed. Fantastic. That sigil really calls to me though. Is there a way to get higher than this? No, not this. There's no oral clue either that something would happen when you step there. Is there? Why do I imagine that I can hear something? Anyway, probably not. What an opener. Excellent.